Meanwhile, the Japanese Coast Guard has released video showing the tsunami waves swelling in the sea moments after the earthquake struck off the northern coast. You can see the first huge wave looming ahead of the vessel as it sails straight into the surging water. Now, the crew members can be heard telling each other to hold on as they realise just how large the waves really are. And these images were shown today on Japanese television of the moment the tsunami first hit shore. People watched in horror as the surging torrent of water came towards them. There was panic and chaos as they ran for higher ground. Completing a Six Nations